National Federation of the Blind. Live the life you want.
I'm Lindsey Yazzolino. I live in Boston, Massachusetts, and I am a pie enthusiast. For the past few years, I have been working as a research scientist in different cognitive neuroscience labs. At one point, I memorized 1,000 digits of pi, but at this point, I could probably do between 300 and 400 of them.
Numbers scroll across the screen in print and Braille.
3.14159265 8975 0 2 0 0 1 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 1,000 digits in Braille. And I actually had a bulletin board in my bedroom. This was back in high school. And it was totally like my pie bulletin board. And I would have the digits posted up in Braille. And I would read them, and I would stand in front of the bulletin board and practice and keep going. And I had a little push pin that I would, whenever I successfully memorized a certain number of digits, I'd put the little push pin at that point, just as kind of a marker to show like, okay, I've gotten this far and I have this number to go. So that's how I did it. And I find that, when I think about pi now, if there's some digits I'm trying to remember, I totally visualize them in Braille. I totally picture, how the numbers look in Braille. So I definitely, Braille was definitely my number one tool for learning and memorizing the digits. I think for me, it was a really fun mental challenge. And it's one of those things that kind of brings math and science into the mainstream world. It makes, it's something that on March 14th now, a lot of people celebrate Pi Day. I think it's a whole lot of fun. And it certainly has made memorizing other numbers a lot easier. For sure, phone numbers seem like a piece of cake now. A piece of pie. Happy Super Pi Day, everybody!
For more information about the National Federation of the Blind, please visit www.nfb.org or call 410-659-9314.